Well, hello everyone, this is AD Lee, and welcome to Resident Evil 2 Claire's Story. As you can tell, I am hurting. I'm very hurting. Actually, I have another one of these, right? These aren't going to help anymore. So, I still need sections of the stores to be done. Oh, there's a locker. There's a locker where I need to open up. I think it was in here, right? Where was that locker? Okay, so I need to go down here though. That's the thing. This is not going to be easy. I can't win. No. Now that's not fair. What I just witnessed wasn't fair. They need some ammo, like stats. Okay, I know where. Have to get this. Okay, so I have to get that. Queen. I have to get the king. Hold on for a sec. Okay, I'm back. I had to go take care of something. Zombie just needs to die. Just need to hurry up. Gunfire is... Okay, so I can get access to this. So I need a queen here. With the king here, so... So yeah, I need a king. I need the king there to open this up. So let's look at the action. There's the king. The queen's right here. Actually, hold on. Need the queen here. I don't need this. You get this. Before the zombies wake up. Okay, so now I have all the pieces. I'm going to get drained. I love this guy. Okay. That's nice. Okay. I don't care anymore. I'm just glad I'm out of here. Now, to get back to where we're going. Okay, do I need to go down this way? Okay, now that I got some ammo. Maybe I can get things done. Okay, before I go over there. Okay, I'm done. I'm brutally tortured. Now, I have no idea what I'm going to do next. But I know I need this key. And let's go. Right. What's over here that I'm missing? I love this gun. And I think I cleared almost everything out. She walks so slow down these stairs. I need her to be fast down these stairs. Okay, so... Seriously? Oh my goodness. Go upstairs, go upstairs. These zombies just never die. But I have everything I need to actually continue. But first, what am I gonna do? I need to bring that out. I guess I do this. Now let's finish this puzzle. The rook's next to the knight. But if not facing the queen, the king ain't next to the queen but facing the knight. Right at the end, the knight ain't where the case is. Says. Okay, so Bishop is right here. The rook's next to the knight. but not facing the queen. The king ain't next to the queen, but facing the knight. At the end, the knight. And the knight ain't where the case marking says. So I need to make sure. The rook. You go. The knight. The rook. The bishop. Then the queen. Yes! Finally!
Alright, Sherry. My way.
Man, that took forever.
Power must be out.
I have two of these. Now let's see if we can actually win. And that's how you do it.
Shit!
This is new.
You should have known you wouldn't die.
Come on. Oh, I have to do this. Okay, I have to give up this. Okay, so that doesn't work.
Oh. crane might work.
Seriously?
Sorry, Sherry. This is taking forever.
Unlock the door.
Sherry? Claire? Sherry, are you all right? What are you doing? I'm here to help.
Sherry's been implanted. She can't be saved.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're her mother. Get in here!
You don't understand. William is still out there, and if I don't stop him...
This conversation is over!
Wait! Wait! I can treat her. In my lab. It's not far away.
Mommy?
There's not enough time. Millions of lives are at stake. Sherry, Mommy loves you, sweetie. Goodbye.
Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I will get you whatever you need, okay?
Why are you doing this?
Because I care.
Thank you, Claire.
Said her lab's not far. Wait, that cable car. Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine.
Am I going the right way?
Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there. Oh, good. The cable car. Here. Okay. There you go. Just hold on, Sherry, okay? You're gonna be just fine. Okay. Better check everything. There's no turning back.
Nope, no turning back.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
To be lucky.
I don't know what I'd do without you.
Are you kidding me? You were doing just fine without me, so I came along and got you all sorts of trouble. I have something of yours.
I don't want it.
Really? Why not? So pretty.
It's from my mom. For my birthday last year. All I really wanted was for her to be home more.
I know it seems like your mom doesn't care, but... Hey, Sherry, come here. Hang in there, okay?
Now, arriving at Nest.
It's okay. I've got you. Come on.
Okay, so... Can't use anything.
I'm getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
How does Annette navigate here without...
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open.
Her arms and her jacket.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the
door. Welcome to Nest.
Enjoy your visit.
You put her down?
Okay. Here you go. All right. Now what? There's gotta be something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's gotta be it. Hey, Sherry. I gotta go. You stay right here, though, okay? I'll be back soon. I promise.
Okay, so... I'm getting those now because... Now... Okay, I'm pressing Q. That's my mistake. Okay, so I'm going to let you lay off and be here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope to see you soon. With that said, Annie Lee out.